These gotta come down.
Bing bong. We're gonna be replacing these stairs with something beefier and cooler, in my opinion. So we're making a template here with this 2x12. I gotta make sure I get it right.
Now we got our template, and we're gonna be cutting the stringers out of this thick boy right here.
I only have one shot at this. I really couldn't get this wrong. This material is very expensive and special order, which would take forever to come in.
I'm gonna be using this 10-inch saw to be able to cut all the way through this.
So you can see that I pop a line and then undo my stairs onto that, and that's because this was crowned, but I didn't want my stairs to be crowned. So then, you know, you do that way. Next, I'll finish the cuts with a Sawzall. I got a funky detail at the top to attach to the house. And then lastly, I'll clean everything up with the sanding disc on the grinder.
If you can nail this noggin quicker than me, you can go home right now at 1 p.m. 3, 2, 1, go.
Quickly go. What are you, is this, mate? What are you thinking?
It's always tough to get that measurement, right? Especially right on. You know, we're dealing with like trim carpentry here. So a lot of guys, you know, they say, oh, on the back of the tape measure is a number, butt it. Don't talk to me if you do that. You're quick and dirty. I just measure over 10. Like 66 and an eighth. At 10, 76 and an eighth. Go cut it.
You think it's gonna fit?
Oh, we'll see.
That was fast.
That was really fast.
You can't get tighter than that.
It fits.
That was good. That was good.
Fucking hell, Kai. Wow.
She's been in the fucking. She's been in the fucking bolt. I swear to God.
Since a lot of you want to see the apprentice more, here are some of his best bits.
Oh my God. So, wait, so you want me to pay you more? And you want me to buy your lunch every day as well?
No, I'm not asking for more price. I'm just saying, no, I just want
but,
lunch.
No, but I've paid you more and you want me to buy your lunch every day? I don't think I should buy you lunch every day.
What's that for?
How done that? You was like, say, not me. I know it's ready from 7.
Oh my God. No, 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 no. Bit more back, bit more back. Yeah.
I'm buying you some work clothes today.
Yeah, actually.
Yeah.
Are you actually?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's go.
This means you can't be late.
Okay.
Ever. Okay. Yo! Look at him and his work here.
You sure you don't want any help? Okay, just put it in the frame.
Come on.
trying to find the motive. Why do what I do? And freedom ain't getting no closer. No matter how far I go, my car is stolen. The registration, the cops patrolling. Patrolling.
Is it overkill?
Absolutely.
Is it ever going to be seen? I don't know. But is it worth it? Probably not. I set all the posts purposely about a quarter inch high compared to the interior wall of the house. And this is the porch. Set all these high so I could router in my spot for all the trusses. So that's what I just did here. Got them all routered perfectly level with my laser right there. So yeah,